bucking blue. Across the road where the railings runs down, you can see the surf. Idling day trippers, eating ice cream. The sea like cat's claws up the seawall. Flags wrapped like metal along the seafront. The pool fed by the sea. Boys scudding the mud like statues. Up the greasy path, the chamfered trees. I like it here out of the broil. People changing flowers, going to the chap to fill their watering cans. And down by the church, 19th century grave. Great slabstones, completely washed of memory. Crosses in circles, trudging toward me like a medieval army. This is your equity. This is the one when death comes. This is the method, the realism, your Shakespearean. This brings down the curtains, my young actors. When old age bends one's soul and breaks you like a stick, and the weight of years are lifted. These are not connecting images, purely ends and beginnings.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, eyes are turning to the Middle East. Some of the richest, deepest oil fields in existence.
When they're oil fields,
valuable chemical deposits to the Middle East.
Turn
into fury.
What?
shadow in God. Therefore, he is pure good. He is pure truth. He is absolute. But once we have this pagan concept of, well, you can have good magic and bad magic.
Right.
You can have
right.
white medicine and black medicine. So his source comes from the serpent, because he can speak to the serpent. The serpent speaks to him. He has the only student that is able to understand serpent language. This is his source, but it's the white side of the source. It's the angel of deception, if you will, the white side of the angel of light. And so in that sense, yes, lesser evil fighting greater evil.
Exactly, that's the bottom line. Evil fighting evil, and again, the very end, evil wins.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.